Children, I am Meenakshi from Kendriya Vidyalaya Kailashar. Today, what will we do in this video? We will segregate the things, a things which slides, a things which rolls. How can we segregate these things? I will show some things to you and you will guess whether the things are rolling or sliding. Will you play this game with me? So let's start. This is a ball. Let's check whether it is rolling or sliding. Just tell me whether it is sliding or rolling. It is rolling because this is round in shape. So things which is round in shape, it rolls. Now this is eraser. Let's check. Slides because it has flat surface. When a thing has flat surface, then it slides. And if the thing is round, then it rolls like this. I hope you are getting my point. The next thing is a color box. It is flat in surface. So let's check whether it's roll or rolling or sliding. Is it sliding? Just check it once again. Yes, it is sliding. The next is remote. It has flat surface. So let's check. It is also sliding. The next is a round glass. It is also rolling because it is round in shape. See, I have one mobile phone. It has also a flat surface. It will also slide. It is a tomato. A tomato is round in shape, so it will roll. The next thing is a bowl. A bowl is also rolling. The next thing is a geometry box. It has also flat surface, so it will also slide. I have one book. It is also flat in surface, so it will also slide. The next thing is a balloon. So it will also, because it is round in shape, so it will also slide. The next is a power bank. A power bank is flat in surface, so it will slide. The next is this lid. This is lid is also round in shape, so it will also, tell me, roll. So today we are going to end this topic here. And what will you do after watching this video? You will find and draw few things and which are roll, which are slides. So you have to draw these pictures, a things which rolls or a things which slides, and color that pictures. Thank you.